Stepping down to the high school level, the Osky Indians dropped the ball to Grinnell recently and were looking to get back up last Friday against a tough Norwalk team. CRI student reporter David Travis was there and has the recap.
At Lacey Stadium, on a chilly Friday night, the 2-5 Oskaloosa Indians squared off against the 6-1 Norwalk Warriors. First quarter, and Norwalk gets going with a 6-yard touchdown run by quarterback Brady Bransfield. The Warriors are up 7-0 with 10:49 left in the opening quarter. Bransfield rushed for 88 yards on 14 carries and had 2 scores. Still in the first quarter, and Bransfield can also score through the air. Bransfield connects with receiver Dan Pericle on a quick slant. Norwalk makes it 14-0 with 5:27 left in the first quarter. On to the second quarter, and Osky's QB, Ethan Arnold, gets team riled up with a bullet pass across the middle to his tight end, Ethan Kettleman, for 22-yard gain. The next play, Arnold tries his luck again, throws the ball into double coverage, and the ball is deflected. However, there is laundry on the field for pass interference. Osky gets moved to the 23-yard line and with a new set of downs. Now, OHS gets tricky when wideout Joe Sterner finds fellow receiver Bennett Spry in the back of the end zone for a touchdown. The extra point is good, which makes the score 14-7 with 2:30 left before halftime. On the rebuttal drive for Norwalk, they'll be able to punch it in before halftime when running back Kobe Clacco scores for a 1-yard run. The Warriors lead 21-7 with 29 seconds before half, but it wasn't the Indians' night. As calamity struck right before halftime, Arnold was sacked and the ball came loose. Norwalk D lineman Zach Cook recovers the ball in the end zone for a touchdown, making it 28-7 heading into the break. It didn't get any better in the second half for Oskaloosa as Norwalk rolled on to a 42-7 victory. Norwalk improves to 8-1 on the year, while Osky falls to 2-5. For CRI News, I'm David Travis.
The Indians hit the road tonight, Friday, October 16th, for their final road contest. Osky will take on Knoxville at 7:30 p.m.